Good morning, children. Welcome to Sri Sharda Mata Computers. In today's class, let us learn how to draw a triangle. Okay. For that, let me first increase the pen size. That is, how to increase the pen size? Go to the set. Okay. Here, in the set tab, you will find pen size option. Okay. Whichever size you want, you just click on it. Okay. I will select this thicker size one, then click on OK. Okay. Now in the input box, click on the input box, start writing the command. First you have to write CS, that is clear the screen. If previous drawing is done, and it will be clear CS. Then comes FD command, FD 100. Okay, see FD 100. Next, ask a turtle to move right, that is RT 120. RT 120. Okay, see the turtle has taken right turn. Now, write FD 100. Then, see FD 100. The turtle has moved 100 steps. Next, again write RT as a turtle to turn right, that is RT 120. Okay, see the turtle has taken right turn 120 degree. Now again type FD 100. See, you got the triangle. Now if you don't want to see the turtle, then type HD. The turtle has disappeared. Then again, if you want to see the turtle again, then type the command ST, that is show turtle. See, you that turtle has appeared again. This is the way you can draw the logo triangle. Okay, children, thank you.